Oh, did I shoot you by accident? Oh, shit, my bad. But I'm stuck.
Yeah, there's an ash right there behind that window.
Right here?
No. In the other room. That far window.
Oh, okay.
Where you put your barbed wire down on. Yeah, right there.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendly have been neutralized.
Oh, she was lit too. Damn.
Damn, I like your what's now. Haven't seen that one.
You know they must put something on their... Oh.
What's
wrong? You know they must put something on their grapes. We might have had these like 4 weeks and ain't nothing shriveled up or nothing.
I got them 4 weeks ago?
Yeah, they can.
They can see you?
Yeah, come over here and say hi.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got my camera was on.
Oh, my phone.
Yeah. They can hear everything, too.
Why are you back in there? They can't see you.
When did you do that?
Today.
Why?
Locate the biohazard container.
I just wanted to see if it actually worked.
How come you can't see nobody?
Oh, it doesn't work like that.
They can see you then.
If they have Twitch. Oh yeah. I might as well go ahead and get up early in the morning then. Who mother do? Okay.
5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Well, I meant to call her tomorrow. Yeah, that's what's up. Just number 4 hours.
Reloading!
Good shit.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. Barricade the room. Protect the biohazard container.
Hey, what the hell? Yeah, thanks, man. Oh, got one. Right here, Alex Killer, right here. Right here. Around the wall.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. One friendly remaining.
Fuck.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Mission I messed failure. That up.
To locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
One down.
Last operator standing.
Oh shit.
Been eliminated.
I screwed all that up. My fault.